Okay, we're at Koenji Station. I think this is known for vintage stuff, kind of hipster area. I grabbed a coffee before starting the video from that coffee shop there, so we'll just go and take a look. It's just a little before 9 a.m. right now. It is so hard to find coffee shops open. It's all the kind of like, like high level, the really good coffee shops, they tend to open around 11, so it's basically like that. They got food. They're open early. Today we're going to a shop called, I believe it's called Taroken. It's like an old school shop, open 24 hours. We're sneaking in a bowl. I'm gonna meet up with the gourmet bear. Okay, cool. This looks like a covered shopping street. And so he's coming in from Osaka, so we wanted to squeeze in a morning bowl before we get to lunch. Still early, so everything looks closed. That's like a big thing here. What is that? Ooh, a Daiso 100? Oh, I've never seen one of these before. Oh, open at 10. Okay, maybe we can come back. Daiso 100. Power specs. I thought it said something else. Power specs. So it looks like it's on the main road. Oh, hey. Okay. I saw across the street. I see something. This shop is
Jaywalk.
Oh yeah, this is awesome. So I've been to the Bangkok branch. Yeah, it looks just like it. It's just like it. Interesting, they have a Tory Python is their specialty? No. Well, no, Chintown and Python. Yeah, there's no Tory Python on the Bangkok menu. As far as I know. Okay. Steak vending machine? Okay. Wow. That's pretty reasonable. Prices? It's A5 stuff. Car. Side, we've got cars and bikes. Huh. It's kind of nice. So I got the coffee and milk. The quality of the milk is just so much better in Japan. Or I don't know if it's quality, but the taste. Is it because of the quality? I don't know. Sparkly. Okay, we'll come back for that. Okay, we're gonna come back for that. We're gonna come back for the Daiso 100. I'm probably gonna forget. Yeah, this is only my second time in Koenji. First time was for a Tokushima style ramen called Jack. I think they're closed. That lady, just picked up a cigarette butt. Just being a good neighbor, picking up trash. Man, you never see that in America. This is it. I think this is it. Oh, it's a standing ramen place. That's so cool. Yeah, Taro can, yeah. Okay. Alright, okay, so you can see here. Some ramen. Okay, yeah. Menma ramen. Wakame. Chashu ramen. Curry rice. Here's like a seating area. Okay, so we can stand or sit. Seating right here. And standing over there. All right. See? See you guys later.